Former West Ham and England football star Trevor Brooking was there at the kick-off today and declared Docklands' new electric railway open. There have been trains to Canning Town and North Woolwich since 1860, served until this week by a dated diesel. But now the North London line, which used to run into Broad Street, has been diverted instead into Stratford and North Woolwich, giving Docklands 6 trains an hour. It's now called the North London Link Line.
This little area here, I've been right down to North Woolwich, has a little bit been lost because a lot of industry moved away. But now, with the developments going on, industry coming back into East London, I think in the next few years it's going to be quite a busy area.
£9 million has been spent modernising 8.5 miles of the line. It includes new stations. This at Homerton was opened at lunchtime by the Mayor of Hackney. The double-track railway ends in a mile of single line at North Woolwich, and BR officials admit this could cause delays. This morning trains were running 10 minutes late. The new route has aroused other controversies. Broad Street has become a ghost station, closed at weekends and serviced by only a handful of rush hour trains during the week. The planners, however, are certain the new service will provide a boost to Docklands, giving it connections all over North and West London. Simon Neave, Thames News.